example 7.12, if AC equal to 3 by 3 matrix, next BC equal to 3 by 3 matrix, 4 result is giving. So proof to 4 result, the first result is solution, the first one, AB the whole transform is equal to B transpose, next A transpose, that is the first subdivision. So first of all, the given matrix A equal to 4, 6, 2, next 0, 1, 5, 0, 3, 2, A matrix. Next B matrix, BC equal to 0, 1, minus 1, next one 3, minus 1, 4, next minus 1, 2, 1, that is the B matrix. So next one, AB. To find out the AB value, so multiply of AB value, AB that is equal to A matrix 4, 6, 2, next 0, 1, 5, 0, 3, 2, the A matrix. Next B matrix 0, 1, minus 1, next one 3, minus 1, 4, minus 1, 2, 1, that is the B matrix. Next multiple of this one. So the first matrix is 3 by 3 matrix. Second also 3 by 3 matrix. 3 by 3 matrix into 3 by 3 matrix. So the column, then row is equal. The remaining is answer. 3 by 3 matrix we get the answer. So is that is equal to into the multiplication. So the first row, then first column. The first row. Let us take the first row. Okay. Then first column. So 4 into 0, 0. Next 6 into 3 plus 18. Next 2 into minus 1. So minus 1, minus 2. 2 into minus 1, minus 2. The first one. Next 4 into 1, 4. 6 into minus 1, minus 6. 2 into 2 plus 4. Okay. Next 4 into minus 1, minus 4. Next 6 into 4 plus 24. Next 2 into 1 plus 2. The first row completed. Okay. Next go into the second row. So next let us take the second row. 0 into 0. So 0. Next 1 into 3 plus 3. Next 5 into minus 1. So minus 5. Okay. Next 0 into 1. 0. Next 1 into minus 1, minus 1. Next 5 into 2 plus 10. Okay. Next 0 into minus 1, 0. 1 into 4 plus 4. Next 5 into 1 plus 5. The next one, last row. Last row. So 0 into 0, 0. 3 into 3, 3 these are 9. 2 into minus 1, minus 2. Okay. Next 0 into 1, 0. 3 into minus 1, minus 3. 2 into 2 plus 4. Okay. Next 0 into 1, minus 1, 0. Next one 3 into 4 plus 12. Next 2 into 1 plus 2. That's the multiplication of AB. So AB is equal to. So AB is equal to the first value is. So this one 16, the first one, the first term, first value, this one 16. Next one 8 minus 6, this one 2. Okay. Next one 20, 22, this one 22. Next one minus 2. Next one plus 9. Next is also 9 only. Next 7. The next one plus 1. The next one 14, that is the AB value. So the subdivision is AB the whole transpose. So AB the whole transpose. So that is the A value. Next AB the whole transpose, that is equal to into. So transpose means row is interchanges to column. So this is the first row is interchange first column. So 16 to 22. Okay. Next. Minus 2, 9, 9. Next is 7, 114. This is the first equation. Okay. Next, to find out the value of left right side values, B transpose, then A transpose. So directly B transpose. So B transpose, that is equal to into B transpose. So this one the A B value 0. Next one 1 minus 1. That is the B transpose. Next 3. Next one minus 1. Next one 2. Next one 3 minus 1. Next one 4. Next one minus 1 2 1. That is the B transpose. Next A transpose. A transpose is equal to already A value is given. So this one 4 6 2. Next 0 1 5. Next 0 3 2. Okay. Next to find the value of B transpose into A transpose, that is equal to into 0 3 minus 1 1 minus 1 2 minus 1 4 1. So next into 4 0 0 6 1 3 2 5 2. Okay. So that is equal to into again the first row, the first column, first row 0 into 4 0 3 into 6 plus 16 2 1 into minus 2. So this one 3 into 6 18 minus 1 into 2 is equal to minus 2. Next first row second column 0. Next 3 into 1 plus 3. Next minus 1 into 5 minus 5. Okay. Next one first row third column 0. 3 3 sir plus 9. Next one 1 into 2 minus 2. Next second row first column. So 1 into 4 4 minus 1 into 6 minus 6 2 into 2 plus 4. Next 1 into 0 0 minus 1 into minus minus 1 into plus 1 minus 1 2 into 5 10. Next 1 into 0 0 minus 1 into 3 minus 3 2 into 2 plus 4. The next value, the last row, the first column, so minus 4. Next plus 24. Next 1 into plus 2. Okay. Next minus 1 into 0 0 4 into 1 plus 4. Next 1 into 5 plus 5. Next minus 1 into 0 0 4 into 3 plus 12. Next 1 into 2 plus 2. So that is equal to into the first one 16. The first one 16. The second one minus 2. Okay. The third one 7. Next to this one 8 2. Next one this one 9. This one 1. Next to this one 24. So 4 22. Next to this one 9. This one 14. That is called B transpose then A transpose. So this is equation number 2. So compare equation 1 and 2. So 16 minus 2 7 2 9 1 22 9 14. So equation 1 that is equal to equation 2, we get the same answer. So the property is proved, A B the whole transpose that is equal to B transpose next A transpose. So first subdivision is completed. Next is going to second subdivision.